DJ Cole.
Football came about a year and a half ago, trying to expand the college, trying to do some good things in the community. We decided to implement a sports program, football being the passion, my passion, was at the top of the priority list to do it.
Welcome to Iowa.
Welcome to Iowa.
It's an honor to do your first game, inaugural.
That's why I'm here, man, to talk about the first game. This is the first game in Cole College football history.
Yep. I decided last August, right around this time, end of August last year, that we were going to put a football team on the field this August, and here we are.
Hey, first of many.
First of many, yeah. So,
you gotta look at it. First of many.
Pay no mind to that $100 bill I dropped on the ground.
Well, that's an hour and a half away from game time. I think that when I look at it, the kids that we're working with and knowing that this is going to make a difference in their lives.
Coach Darnell, Sergeant Warrior, you ready for your first game?
I'm ready, Coach.
Win, lose, draw. For every kid who ends up going and getting a diploma that might not have had a diploma, that we've been successful as men, I think, in trying to not only encourage a game that we love, but also pass on education and a chance at a better life.
As well.
Yeah. Ready to go? Where you been?
I'm ready to go. Nope, pool, swimming. So you gotta know somebody, know somebody. Have my people talk to their people when we swim. You know what I mean? So you gotta.
So you ready to go?
Ready to go.
Strategy meeting, pre-game.
Well, I'm excited to win, lose, or draw, but we definitely want to win.
Come on, work with me, fellas. This is for you. This is YouTube we got going here. We need some drama. Nobody's going to watch this thing. Come on, somebody hit somebody.
Jeez, oh, jeez. How do you do that?
The target student for us was going to be a kid, the inner city kid in Denver, or a kid in Denver who traditionally is overlooked by the other colleges in Denver because they're either too small, not fast enough, the grades weren't quite the same as it might necessarily take to get into to some private schools. Wanted to just offer a quality education to a kid in Denver who wanted to stick around and play ball in their home state, and also attract kids from around the country who are looking to migrate to a great state like Colorado.
Only hot music at Hot 100.
Some of you want to be coaches. You can't be coaches. There will come a day when you hang up your helmet, all right? Quarterbacks do not talk to a coach from the sideline. If I say the world is purple, you look at me and you say, yes, sir, and you get in the huddle. Don't say, well, no, I analyzed it. Looking at my